Let me guess, I need a key. Like a thieves key, maybe? That's a classic Dragon Quest thing. She's a mage. I don't know why she's not using magic. All she's doing is attacking with her staff.
Another one bites the dust.
I have to say, that dagger looks kind of funny on his hip like that. What do you think?
Thank you.
else wants some? Another one bites the...
Forgot there's a trap ahead. I forget my shadow if it wasn't sewn on. I can't go falling into my own trap now, can I? What would the others say? Right, I'd better go the long way round.
Thank you.
That's one heck of a fountain to be hidden away down here.
Oh. Wait! Over there! Serena, wake up! It's me, Veronica.
Hmm? That's your sister?
Serena! We said we'd always be there for each other, didn't we? Well, I'm here for you now. So pull yourself together!
So sorry. It's just I was so awfully tired after all that searching that I needed a nap and... Veronica! Is that really you? What in the world has happened to you?
Who... But how did you know it was me?
We've been sisters a long time, you know. It would take a lot more than a new look to fool me.
Yes, very funny. What were you doing lying on the ground like that? I thought you were... Well, that you were... You know...
Sorry to interrupt the reunion, but didn't you tell us Serena was your kid sister?
Well, if you want to get technical about it, actually we're twins. But we don't look the same age anymore because, well, it's all a bit complicated. I told you I was taken off by monsters, didn't I? They've been kidnapping people so they can steal their magical powers. Well, I wasn't going to let them have mine without putting up a fight. But the more I resisted, the younger I got. I don't quite understand it, but instead of draining my magic, they drained my... age. Ugh! What I'm basically saying is that I'm not a child. So stop treating me like one.
Okay, we get it, we get it. You're not a kid. But you still look like one. Don't you want to do something about it?
Of course I do. Why do you think I brought you here? I want you to help me clobber those stupid monsters and see if we can fix this.
You will help us, won't you? I promise to do my bit as well. I have some really rather wonderful healing spells, you know.
Thank you. Are you potty? You come here and tell Jarvis that you let that lovely, juicy specimen escape, and you think an apology's gonna cut it? Ooh, this jars. Do you crackpots think sorcerers like Veronica come along often? Do you have any idea what we'll have to do to nab a specimen like that again? You knew I wanted to drain all her magic so I could earn the Lord of Shadows' respect when he came back. All my plans shattered.
The Lord of Shadows?
That's them. They're the monsters who jumped me in the bathhouse and brought me here. See that jar by the big fat one? That's what he was sucking all my magic powers into.
Then I guess we'd better figure out how to get them back.
Veronica.
Huh?
I do love guests. Especially when they bring me presents. If it isn't the one that got away, talk about it in the jackpot. Now, just sit tight while we suck every ounce of magic out of you. Boys, it's not earned. VIP treatment. Get cracking!
Looks like we'll be fighting our way out of this one, whether we like it or not.
Wonderful.
I'll never be the Lord of Shadow's right-hand man if I can't even beat the likes of you lot. All my dreams shattered.
Who is this Lord of Shadows you keep mentioning anyway?
You'll find out soon enough. When everything finally goes to pot.
We'll find out soon enough, huh?
Right. Time to get my magic back. Uh-huh. this works.
For nothing.
No need to worry on that front. I can feel the old magic zinging from the ends of my pigtails right down to the tips of my toes.
But then why do you still look like a little girl?
Oh. I'm not really sure. I suppose whatever made me younger can't be fixed just by getting my powers back. But it could be worse. I mean, you know what they say. You're only young. Twice.
Trust you to see the funny side. Well, I suppose I'd better get used to having a twin sister half my size. By the way, you have noticed who we're traveling with, haven't you?
Of course I have. And so have you, it seems. Shall we?
Mm-hmm. Bold luminary, Yggdrasil's chosen, long have we waited to greet you. We of Arborea swear to protect you. While we live, none shall defeat you.
There are those who would accuse you of bringing disaster on our world. Please, you must rest assured that they are wrong. You are a hero. The light in your eyes, the light told of in the legends of Arborea, it proves that beyond a doubt.
I knew it was you the moment I saw you.
So now you have magical twins swearing to serve and protect you? I guess you really are the luminary, huh? Not that I ever doubted it, of course.
Have you noticed the similarity? Final Fantasy IV, also made by Square Enix. You had twins. It was a boy and a girl, but you had a black mage and you had a white mage. Also, in Dragon Quest IV, you had twins there, too, and one was a healer, and one was also a black mage.
There's plenty more we need to talk about, but we have to take care of something first. I wasn't the only one they were keeping prisoner, you know. Now, if I remember rightly, there should be a door around here somewhere.
What a horrid place.
Hey, who's there?
Don't worry, you're safe now. We took care of that potty old fathead and his cronies.
Thanks. I owe you one. I was starting to worry they were going to get sick of feeding me and decide to eat me instead.
You were starting to worry? And what about your poor little daughter all on her own, hmm? How do you think she's been feeling?
Oh, I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking. Wait, you know Connie?
We do. And she's fine, thanks for asking. The owner of the bar back in town is looking after her. He's a mature, responsible adult, you see.
Oh. Listen, I appreciate your help, really, I do. I'm Noah, by the way. If there's anything I can do to repay you, just say the word.
Noah, huh? Where have I heard that name before?
I've taken up enough of your time. I should, get back and see how, Connie's doing. Thanks a million.
Well, he certainly left in rather a hurry.
You can say that again. Very fishy. Well, never mind. We should head back too. We deserve a rest.
And then morning comes. And one of those familiar songs.
Awake at last, huh? Don't worry, we all just woke up too.
And now we're up. It's time to continue our little talk from before about Serena and I and how we're going to help you.
We have a legend in Arboria. It says that one day the Dark One will descend to extinguish the light, but that Yggdrasil's chosen, the Luminary, bearer of the Mark of Light, will rise to meet him.
I know it's hard to believe. I mean, look at you. But it's true. You're the reincarnation of the Luminary, the man who defeated the Dark One long ago. I still can't work out why they'd need to bring you back if the Dark One was defeated, to be honest. But ours is not to reason why. Once we fulfill our sacred duty and get you to Yggdrasil, I'm sure all will be revealed.
Yggdrasil, huh? Well, I for one want to know what the heck's going on. Let's mosey on over there.
Have you ever tried thinking before opening your big mouth? In case you hadn't noticed, Yggdrasil is floating in the sky. Mosey, he says, honestly.
They say that the Luminary visited the World Tree before his battle with the Dark One. But alas, the legends do not tell us how.
What? Not even you special protectors of the magical ancient wonder truths know? Bummer. Yggdrasil, Yggdrasil, Yggdrasil. Wait, I think I might have an idea.
Really? What is it?
You know that guy we bust out of jail yesterday? I remembered where I know him from. He sells information to, people in my profession.
And you think he might know how we can reach the World Tree? Wonderful! Well, what are we waiting for? To the bar.
Hmm.
on, Daddy. Let's go. The nice man who keeps bringing you drinks must be getting tired.
Just one more for the road, sweetie. You never know. He might have some hot gossip that I need to hear.
Fishing for rumors, huh? Some things never change. Mm-hmm. You're Noah, right? In the circles I used to move in, you were pretty famous. You were the guy who knew things for the right price. No nugget of knowledge too big or too small. Noah the know-it-all knows them all. That's what they used to say, huh?
And what if they did? I can't help it if juicy tidbits have an habit of falling in me lap now, can I? Well, I don't go trying to get mixed up in this stuff. It just happens. Like when I mistookenly went in the ladies' baths and them monsters kidnapped me. I only stuck me head in there to see what all the commotion was, and there they was, attacking some poor girl. Normally, I would have walloped a lot of them, of course, but I just had me tea. The villains collared the both of us and, well, I just hope she's all right.
She... kind of. Anyway, we were wondering if you might be able to help us out. What do you know about Yggdrasil?
Crikey. You lot don't do things by us, do ya? Got a big score in mind, eh? Well, seeing as how you saved me life, I'll tell you what I know. On the way here, Connie and me was travelling across the desert when we came down with a bad case of heat stroke. We didn't have no grub left, no water, nothing. We'd just about given up hope. But then these soldiers from Gallipolis came along. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the Sultan's bleeding palace. Oh, talk about lucky. Anyway, when I come to, that's when I seen it. Beautiful it was, this rainbow-coloured branch thing. All shimmery and beautiful. Well, I know top-end gear when I see it. If that weren't a branch of the old world tree, I'm a monkey's uncle.
Did you hear that, Veronica? A branch from Yggdrasil herself.
Yes. Lighting the path ahead for the luminary. It sounds like we need to take a trip to Gallipolis. So it turns out you are capable of having ideas that aren't completely stupid after all.
We should head for the desert right away. It's beyond the checkpoint southwest of here. That marks the border with Gallipolis. I do hope you won't mind us tagging along.
We of Arborea swear to protect you. While we live, none shall defeat you.
Checkpoint are awful sticklers for formalities, but if you show them that, they should let us through.
Alright guys, I'll be back in just a couple minutes.
Thank you.
I hope you're doing well tonight, Valerian Gamer. Still have not figured out how to get that treasure chest. I can't go down in the water. Let me jump.
Else want some.
Ta-da!
here to help.
Look at all these people! How marvelous! Is there some kind of festival going on, I wonder?
Yes, of course. Gallopolis is the kingdom of the desert knights, isn't it? And of the racetrack where they love to compete. I think we've arrived in town just in time for the horse racing festival.
Go play with ponies if you like. I'm off to look for the Yggdrasil branch. That's why we're here, in case you've forgotten.
Oh, let Mr. Moody No Fun go off on his own if he wants. There's nothing to stop us having a little look around while we're here.
Thank you.